I'd never thought I could do a dance like the cha-cha-cha, but it's it's a challenge, I think. I've been told I've got one of the harder dances, but we're having a real giggle. BBC rivalry, I can tell you, is reaching fever pitch in the office. Obviously, myself, Jeff, Colin and Alfie are all kind of trying to find out how the other one's practice is going, trying to find out how the other ones are going with their routines, how far along we are. So yes, definitely BBC rivalry big time over this one. I think I've kind of got two left feet, which hopefully will sort itself out. But yeah, it's not been too bad at all. We've been sort of building it up quite slowly week by week, but it seems to be going okay at the moment.
Back, side, close, side, back. It's much better with that side.
It's a lot of cheeky and it's really fun, and obviously you've got to have a lot of hips in there sort of thing, and you've got to really enjoy it. And it's not one of those dances where you kind of got to hold yourself back, you've got to really let yourself go for it, otherwise it's just gonna not look as good.
Apart from the fact that I keep forgetting half of the steps, it's been going okay so far, hasn't it?
No injuries, hopefully.
Yeah.
Fingers crossed.
No, it's dropped me yet.